27 and she's living on her own. She hasn't had a boyfriend since that she was in power of grass room number one. She writes home to her mother for comfort and advice. When will Mr. Wright come along? Am I the only one in London who wakes up in the night, reaching for the light, crying? Sex lives and their lovers. Rachel can't contribute but pretend she has someone. She might move back to mother's. Because the lonely crowded streets, the dirty city's heat, have brought her to her lovely knees. And in the pubs and the clubs, she feels so desperately lonely. In power of grassroots.